Welcome to our Healthy Food and Healthy Life channel. Today's topic is fatty liver diet. What to eat for a fatty liver? The body stores fat in many areas for energy and insulation. The liver partially consists of fat. However, if the fat content in the liver is too high, this may be a sign of fatty liver disease. Fatty liver disease damages the liver, preventing it from removing toxins and producing bile for the digestive system. When the liver cannot perform these tasks effectively, it puts a person at risk of developing other problems throughout their body. There are two types of fatty liver: alcoholic liver and non-alcoholic fatty liver. Non-alcoholic fatty liver is most typically diagnosed in people who are sedentary or obese, and in people who consume highly processed diet. In this video, we suggest several foods to include in a diet for fatty liver disease, as well as foods to avoid. Foods to eat for a fatty liver. A diet for fatty liver disease should include a wide variety of foods. Reducing calorie intake and eating high fiber, natural foods is a good starting point. Eating foods that contain complex carbohydrates, fiber, and protein can provide sustained energy and promote satiety. In addition to these basic guidelines, some specific foods may be especially helpful for people with fatty liver disease. Fish. Fatty liver diet also allows for fatty fishes such as tuna, sardine, trout, and salmon. These fishes are high in omega-3 fatty acids, which helps in improving the level of liver fat and minimizing inflammation. Walnuts. While all tree nuts are a great addition to any diet plan, walnuts are especially high in omega-3 fatty acids and may provide benefits for people with fatty liver disease. Walnut and fatty liver diet helps to improve liver function. Avocado. Avocados are naturally high in healthy fats, and research also suggests they have chemicals that may slow down liver damage. Not only that, people can also use them to control their weight, since they also contain rich fiber. Garlic. Garlic is a staple in many diets, and it may provide benefits for people with fatty liver disease. Garlic powder supplements appear to help reduce body weight and fat in those who have fatty liver disease. Coffee. Drinking coffee is a morning ritual for many people. Coffee helps in lowering abnormal enzymes present in the liver, and is a good fatty liver diet beverage option. Broccoli. Eating a variety of whole vegetables is helpful for people with fatty liver disease. However, broccoli is one vegetable that a person with fatty liver disease should seriously consider including in their diet. More greens like kale, spinach, and Brussels sprouts are very useful in the fatty liver diet to reduce weight. Soy or whey protein. Nutrients found that both soy and whey protein reduced fat buildup in the liver. Soy protein contains antioxidants called isoflavones that help improve insulin sensitivity and reduce the levels of fats in the body. Tofu. Soy protein, which is contained in foods like tofu, may reduce fat buildup in the liver. Plus, tofu is low in fat and high in protein. Oatmeal for energy. The carbohydrates present in whole grains like oatmeals provides the body with energy. The fiber in oatmeal also helps people with fatty liver disease to maintain and monitor their weight. Milk and other dairy products. Whey protein had improved liver and were at lower risk of liver damage. Adding milk and low-fat dairy products to your fatty liver diet can greatly improve on the health of your liver. Sunflower seeds. Fatty liver diet provides seeds that are high in vitamin E. They serve as antioxidants that help to protect the liver from continuous damage. Olive oil. It's richer and healthy for cooking food than butter or margarine. Olive oil is also taken to help lower liver enzymes, and to also control weight in people fatty liver disease. Green tea. Green tea can help control absorption of fat. Green tea may help lower levels of fat in the blood and throughout the body. Reduced levels of fat in the liver in people who consumed 5-10 cups of green tea per day. Green tea provides several antioxidants, such as catechin, which may help improve fatty liver disease. Foods avoided. Just as there are foods and drinks you can take to help minimize the risk of having fatty liver disease, there are also foods you need to completely avoid if you have fatty liver disease. However, it is just as important for people with this condition to avoid or limit their intake of certain other foods. In next video we will explain about foods avoided for fatty liver. For more updates and health related videos, click the subscribe button, share, and comment our videos.